and gentlemen, welcome to the halftime performance of the Morristown High School Colonials Marching Band. The band is led on the field by senior drum majors Margarita Alberto and Megan Fletcher. Percussion captain is Michael Schultz. Color guard captains are Tracy Bender and Nicole Fourier. Other student leadership includes woodwind section leaders Chrissy Stornetta, Lauren DeBrisco, and Mark Adamo. And bass brass section leaders Jim Chang, Chris Karn, and Lee Bender. The Marching Colonials are under the direction of Mr. Michael Russo, Ms. Winona Lear, and Mr. Doug Lear. Percussion instruction is by Mr. Douglas Lear and Ms. Valerie Riva. Color guard instruction is by Ms. Winnie Lou. Visual instruction is by Mr. Josh Katz. Woodwind instruction is by Ms. Elena Franklin, and brass instruction is by Mr. Douglas Rutan. Music arrangements are by Mr. Lewis Kelly, Mr. Douglas Lear, and Ms. Valerie Riva. And visual design is by Mr. Douglas Rutan. Mr. Thomas Picaro is superintendent of schools for the Morris School District, and Mr. Richard Garibel is the principal of Morristown High School. This afternoon, the Colonials present their 2002 repertoire and American tradition, including Victory Fanfare, Jubilee, Summertime, and Simple Gift. This season, the Marching Colonials have earned first place in the Hatchford Heights and Randolph High School band competition. They also earned special awards for Best Color Guard, Best Percussion, and Best Music in both competitions.
Thank you. Thank you.